There was a flood in Cambodia recently that devastated more than half of the country. The AUPP students decided to create a flood relief service team to help raise funds for people that were affected by the flood in Kampong Thom.
At the shop, a popular local coffee shop in Phnom Penh, just 3 days before the flood relief service team went to Kampong Thom, the AUPP music club collaborated with them to fundraise, which displayed their team spirit and strong relationship. The staff there provided us with the perfect spot to set up.
It was such a lovely and joyful evening. We sang, laughed, and danced together. We were having fun, learning and helping members of the larger community at the same time. The project also helped to establish strong bonds between the students. We spent almost a month working on the project. We learned a lot from each other, and we gradually grew closer to each other. So we gonna keep everyone moving their feet. So bring back the beat, and then everyone sing. It's not about the money.
During the time we spent doing the fundraising, students were able to put their skills into practice. Not only did the flood relief project give students priceless experiences, newfound knowledge, and unwavering confidence, the project as a whole taught us all how to invoke feelings of sympathy. And students were also taught communication skills, like how to interact with the public when handing out flyers.
Words fall through me and always fool me, and I can't react. And games that never amount to more than they're meant will play themselves out.
In the end, coming together to raise money for the flood victims is what we AUPP students achieved on that day. We were able to improve our communication skills and our bonds through teamwork, but more importantly, we were also able to help the flood victims in Phnom Thom in the process. The planning and fundraising was a result of what we had learned together as a whole.
Falling slowly, I